Hi, I'm Michelle, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, for a while, I've been thinking about what to do next. Let's go, 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 go. As you can see, my room rearrangement worked. They are chilling here and they're a bit more relaxed. Lolly is just a bit stressed now because I'm talking at nothing. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay, baby. I've had the same profile picture for the last 2 years. And that's not right. That's not right. How can it be that I've had the same profile picture for 2 years now? And I thought, well, this is as good as time as any to test drive my room and to take pictures in it. And I thought, let's do it. Let's put on some clothes, I'll do my hair, and I'll do my makeup, and take a new social media profile picture. What I was thinking of is maybe a smoky eye, a dark lip, maybe flip out my wolf cut a bit better. And I actually have one of those halo sunset rainbow lights. And let me insert the image of what I was thinking. But as you can see, it's a bit dark, so I'm gonna see how I can do that. Maybe do a dark one and maybe do a light one for like a profile picture. All in this contained space with things that I have, because everything I do is influenced by K-pop. I think I'm gonna do my makeup first, and then we can think about what to do with my hair. My hair, I actually used the Infecto dye. This is the carnation pink, and I added some I don't know what the purple is. I added some purple in because my pink dye that I had before actually faded a lot. It lifted it funny as well, because I don't know, can you see it? That there's a step in my hair over here, which is future Michelle's problem. think this is going to be my look, and I need to set up my backdrop. And I wanted to, was thinking maybe I should wear a different shirt, and I'm like, no, I am just gonna wear my favorite shirt that I dye and bleach my hair with. My I want to say spidey senses are telling me that bleached stuff like this is going to come back this round instead of tie-dye, so I'm gonna keep my disgusting shirt on. And let's make this background. I just want to put on a bit of powder. I'm going to use a Bluetooth remote. I feel so warm. I'm quickly going to get up and close with my black fabric and link the Bluetooth remote. And then I think we are ready to take a few photos. I am sweating already. Gonna use my little fan. Let me quickly close up the curtain. I'm going to finish a few TikToks that I started, and then I'll probably insert some of my photos that I decided to take from this. Some of them look like I'm trying to take a photo of my aura. I forgot to record an outro, so that's my video. If you want to see the images in better quality, I will be linking my Instagram down below, and also a few of the items that I used, like where to find the light that I used and such things. I am not affiliated, but that's it for me this week. As you can see, my hair actually has washed out quite a bit. Editing this video very fast so I can put it on so we can get to another Michelle's Wretched Salon. So thanks for watching. Bye.